It is November 1st. It is my 39th birthday. It is my 7th year doing my nonprofit organization, GOYB. What is GOYB? It's Give on Your Birthday. This year, I am doing backpacks for the homeless. We have crazy items. I can't show you everything because it's too much. But I have my awesome sister here, Holly, who's holding the backpack with the logo. And it's food items in there. Show them some of that, please. They're getting different food items. Crackers, toothpaste, soap, lotion, 2 pair of socks, hats, and $5 gift cards to McDonald's. Things that we take for granted to go and just order something. You have people that really don't have the means to do that. And we have a $5 gift card for each bag today. So I'm just so excited. I thank God because this year I could not have pulled this off without people believing in me and donating. We also have my girl, Miss Brandi, also is coming. She's coming on in here. Come on in here, get in this video, girl. She is donating cupcakes and cookies for the homeless. And I'm just so excited to share my birthday with someone whose name is just like mine, Brandi. So Nashville, y'all watch out. We're about to take over the city today. Once again, I thank you all for believing in me. Thank God for the vision. And happy birthday to the guys. We got our camera guy, Mr. Antonio.
What's up?
We got the van loaded up here, so we out here about to do this thing. We're gonna bless the homeless people. $25. These last $2, they're gonna my baby girl McKenzie back there. He fights me. It's Miss Brandi J. We are ready to get out here.
The kids and the princes.
We're so excited. And so, it's gonna be the final first GOYB. Today is my birthday, and GOYB is give on your birthday. And because it's my birthday, we have so many people to donate money. We're able to go around today and just bless people. And I think you put 15 in your tank.
Yes.
But I'm gonna give you 20. So it is my birthday, and you are the first giveaway today. Got some stuff for you.
One is cupcake and a cookie.
And we got some. It's my birthday and it's called GOYB. And what I do is I give them my birthday. So here's a bag full of goodies. But then most of all, you got a $5 gift card to McDonald's. Yes, yeah, so you can go get your own meal. And you got a personal arts card. And we just tell them people that God loves you and we love you.
Yeah, bless you all.
All righty. Can I get a picture with you?
Sure.
Come on, Brandi, you gotta get in here too. It's a cupcake lady. Thank you.
Thank you.
Have a great day, okay?
Have a great day.
All right, you're welcome. Bye bye. I'll let you have my phone. You got, I'm gonna have to show you how to get them kids.
How do you feel about that?
It's very warming and touching. He was excited about the $5 gift card. Stuff that we take for granted, you know? We just take it for granted. Room change.
There we go.
Swat team. Go. Brush him,
yes,
brush him.
Yes. Hello. How are you? Hi. We're not gonna hurt you. We're coming to bless you.
Yeah,
I have a nonprofit organization called GOYB. Today is my birthday, and I'm going to give you this bag of goodies.
Okay.
And then also, you have a gift card to McDonald's with $5 on it, okay?
Okay.
So that's just for you, because it's my birthday. And then she's donating cupcake cookies.
Jill's birthday.
It's my birthday.
Yeah.
But you get to get them.
Well, thank you. I mean, you're not going to send this on satellite camera or anything.
No, sir.
No.
None of that, sir. None of that.
No. So I'm going to get a picture. Come on in here.
Yeah, you can.
You get a picture standing with you with your bag.
Hello.
Hook up, Sunday.
So you enjoy his goodies and food in there. It's
yeah, because I was just on. I'm going to church right now.
Oh, yeah. You on your way to the church?
How y'all doing, man?
We're doing good. My name is Brandi.
Tell them what you want.
You a chain, put
yeah,
it on.
I got it working. Yeah. That was so sweet. Even though he doesn't have as much as we have, he still thought enough. Giving is contagious. It makes you want to do and give more when you're
true.
A part of that.
Like so, he had that on. He meant something.
And it meant something to him. This isn't something that just anything. So I'm most definitely gonna put a chain on this. And this is probably one of the best birthdays ever.
Look, look up to the bag here.
Look at him. Oh, that's so cool.
For the holidays, for Kayla, got all kinds of cookies. We got those, we got bread, we got signs. You got six toothbrushes in each bag. You got soap. Then you got a bigger bottle of soap than that. Not just that. Here goes a bigger bottle of soap.
That's what I'm talking about.
Yes, you got toothpaste. You got Comcast and you got hair, so you need time.
Yeah.
You got some wipes just to keep your hands clean. Kleenex. You got rags. You got dental stuff. It's all types. All kind of people just donated amazing things. Everything you need. That's all God does. He hooks us up. And then he gave you a little bit for your tummy too. You got a little bit in here. But then you got your Carmex and stuff.
This is exactly what I need.
Yes, I love Carmex. That's my favorite. You got tuna and crackers. You got some crackers. You got some mint. I'm gonna drop that. You gonna get it? So, and then you got a backpack with my logo on it. Now, take another picture with my logo. We here. Look. So that's all for you, okay? And it's Daniel, right? Dale, you have a wonderful day. I see you come up. He's showing up. He's like, go get him a bag, too.
All right.
Yeah, y'all have a great day, okay? Thank you so much.
God bless y'all.
God
bless you. Y'all have a blessed day.
You too.
Appreciate it.
Infectious, isn't it?
It is. He sat there, I see them got about the paper, they got bills. And so then I told him to pay for your meal, and then he gave the guy $10 of the $20 that I gave him. That was cool. Best birthday ever! Happy birthday! Hey, Brandi, I do like this. My knees is bad, so I was not trying.
Oh, did you get a cupcake too?
No, I didn't get a cupcake.
And Brandi brought cupcake and cookies, so we all celebrate, okay? Thank you.
Yeah, go get yours and we'll run out. There you go.
You're welcome.
Well, that's my boyfriend.
Oh, okay.
He's going to make sure I get it.
Looking out for you, that's good.
You're welcome, thank you.
Everybody stand over here when you get your bags.
Yeah, I want a group picture. Well, okay. Thank you. All right, you got your card. It's $5 gift card, okay?
McDonald's. Oh, look at that shawl. He looking sharp.
I like that little shawl.
Right.
That's fabulous. You call you tight. I'll fix it. I'll get you all of y'all. picture?
Well, come on,
sit right here with me.
You gonna show me?
There you go. Give her a bag. There you go. You know this right here.
There you go.
Get your cupcake. Come on, everybody get in.
You gotta get in the group.
Y'all gotta get in the picture. Come on, Brandi.
I gotta get in
the picture. Come on. You gonna get in the picture? You record? Birthday, you know, my birthday, I have an organization called GOYB, and I go around and I bless people. I give on my birthday.
Oh, thank you.
And I want to give you $20.
Oh, praise the Lord. I hate it.
That's all right. This is give God praise.
My husband died 4 years ago.
Aww.
And I just have to take care of me.
Ellie Bean Hall.
Is at the church out here.
Okay.
Uh-huh. Love the ministry and help the Larry Christian.
I know you say honey, call out the pastor.
You have a good day. So I'm going to give you your $20 back.
Thank you.
You ain't good. You got to take the bitch for that $20. See, you didn't even spend that bitch. You look like you could go to church too. When you go to church? Oh, my God. Shady McClain.
Facebook.
Thank you.
Okay?
You're welcome.